गुड इवनिंग एवरी वन. आई एम डॉक्टर सुषमा मिश्रा, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एंड हेड डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इंग्लिश, गवर्नमेंट पंडित श्यामाचरण शुक्ला कॉलेज, धरसीवा, डिस्ट्रिक्ट रायपुर, छत्तीसगढ़ स्टेट. द फर्स्ट थिंग विच आई विल डू टू अचीव एकेडमिक एक्सलेंस एट माई इंस्टीट्यूशन इज आई विल यूज गूगल क्लासरूम. ऑल्दो आई यूज गूगल मीट एंड अदर ऑनलाइन प्लेटफॉर्म्स सच एज जूम एंड व्हाट्सएप. So after using Google Classroom during this special refresher course, I realized that it's very useful for my students as well. I will apply this after completion of this refresher course with good grades. The second thing which I will do is I will try to write research papers. I will read on various topics, the topics which were unexplored for me till date. And when I heard about these topics like foreverness in the children literature, the next like today morning we heard madam has delivered one very excellent lecture on the graphic literature and so many other topics. So and Dalit literature again with another perspective I will try to explore that. I will try to write research papers. So for that I will read the books recommended by the resource persons and the research journals and the thesis and the projects I will read, and I will try to write some good research papers and will try to send it for the publication in the UGC CARE listed journals. The third thing which I will do is I will try to prepare one proposal for minor research projects and will try to send it to the various funding agencies. And we'll try that it should be accepted by them and we'll start the minor research project. The fourth thing which I will do to achieve academic excellence at my institution is I will try to organize some workshops, national webinars. I will try to prepare one proposal for national seminar. For the funds, I will try to prepare that. And recently we have a MOU with iSpell. iSpell is an organization and Professor G. Ghanshyam is the founder of it, and it works for the elevation of English language teachers in Chhattisgarh and in India as well. And we will try to organize some workshops and webinars and seminars for the academic excellence, to achieve the academic excellence in English language. Apart from that, I will, as a teacher, I will try to give assignments to my students which are meaningful. Meaningful in the sense which will make them think, which will keep them thinking, and which will be very innovative and creative. And you know, such the assignment I'm preparing this video for, it is that for the very first time when I read that we have to upload a video of 6 minutes in which we have to tell about the what will I do to achieve academic excellence at my institution. And from the very first day, in fact from the 22nd of September, I was just keep on thinking ki, you know, what will I do. It really, you know, and I will keep on thinking again. Definitely these plans are definitely very good, but you know, more creative, more innovative activities I will conduct in my institution after completion of this refresher course. And the fourth thing which I will do is I will try to be very interactive in my classes. And after this special refresher course, the last refresher course which I did was in December 2016 from Banaras Hindu University, and it was on offline mode. So the theme was cultural studies, so we got enough chance to interact with the participants and many things. I was thinking that since this refresher course is online, online mode, so I will miss all that. But no, after the completion of the sixth day, I feel that I am a part of this very academically excellent people, and the participants are also very active. And every day when I read and listen, and I also sometimes join the question and answer session, I feel that this refresher course is definitely more advanced than the previous one. because a resourced person from all excellent institutions are delivering lectures to us, guiding us, and I'm very thankful to the director of the HRDC for giving me opportunity for the selection. I'm grateful to them, and I really admire our course coordinator, Professor Aisha ma'am, and I really feel that I'm very much motivated, and you know, there are lots of plans, although I have no words right now, and I'm not thinking so much also about that, but you know, definitely it's very enlightening and eye-opener, and it's one of the I'm very fortunate, you know, to be a part of this refresher course, and the in future also I will try to participate in some short-term courses or refresher courses or any other faculty development courses from AMU. So I'm very thankful to all the people, all the authorities. Thank you so much.